South Dakota lawmakers are looking to address the issue of school lunches in the upcoming legislative session. Today, lawmakers introduced House Bill 1042. It is a bipartisan measure that would reimburse school districts for free and reduced meals for students in South Dakota. This measure was introduced by Representative Kadyn Wittman of Sioux Falls.